sodomy takes its roots from the prisons. People get sodomized in our prisons, in our cells. I'm a practitioner of the law. I've done criminal practice for many years. And sometimes when your clients are being sent to cells, the police themselves will tell you that, counsel, make sure, say, you're not called Accra Central. Then you ask why, say, there be a word there. Omubeye, that's answer. Omubeye, ni say. They tell us, look, why are we pretending that we don't know the everyday story on our streets?